κάνω βίντεο Europa Camping Car. Έγκο τα και. Κομμένα σάι. Watashi wa onamae Madeleine des. Yoroshiku onagai shimasu.
Have you ever fly with aeroplane?
Yes, I like it very much, several times.
Where do you go when you fly?
I went for the first time in Italy, to Milan, and second time I went to Egypt.
Ah, but you didn't go to Düsseldorf, in the biggest caravan camper show in the world?
No, no, I've never been in Germany, generally. Mm.
Here is I'm going to Düsseldorf, and the biggest, this is the biggest show in the world. It's huge.
As I can understand, you were in Tokyo, and from Tokyo you left there and you arrived to Düsseldorf.
From Tokyo. Today's video, it's me walking through the show, which takes about 20 minutes. And I cannot cover anything, just I walk, I cannot cover. So you cannot see in this video details from the vehicles, but you can see, you can feel how it feels to be in this show, about.
Mm-hmm. 20 minutes to walk the whole show?
And not all, it's huge. Mm-hmm. For example, this room now, it's the vintage, the old caravans.
I understood, because I mostly see them also here in Greece.
This is antique, you just saw before.
The first ones.
Yes. And for example, this is one video, which I'm going to edit soon. We will upload it. This is one room, okay? One hall.
Ah, so this room was with antiques, then you go to another room?
Yes, yes.
Oh, the whole exhibition is like this?
Yes. Oh. And the other are huge. This was a small one.
This is like a small van?
Yes, some cars outside. Some people don't understand, because I have been doing videos like this, and they don't understand, and they start to say, why don't you show the vehicles, you know, the campers.
From inside and details.
Yes, but if I do this, today's video is walking in the, like a street view. Somebody wants to know how this show is, so he can decide if he wants to visit next year or not.
Yeah.
Which I suggest him to visit.
Of course. This is very good, because it feels like I am in this exhibition show.
Exactly. And this is why I make this video. And some people might say, why you didn't you did not show anything. It's going to be like a 30 hours video, yeah, if I start to, maybe more. It's so many models there.
But I think you have shown detailed videos.
It's going to, it's going to come up now. Mm-hmm. For example, this is which company?
Mercedes, I saw.
Westfalia. It's one company. It has some models here inside. One thing I know, and I can tell for sure, if you love campers and you did not go to Düsseldorf Caravan Salon yet, you miss many things. I mean, it's everything there. It's if it's not there, this does not exist. Unless it's something like from Japan model, mm-hmm, which then you have to watch mini campers and you see everything.
You have also from Japan?
Yes, too many. The small campers, mini campers, covers the mini campers, the small, right? And those small...
This is a model, sorry, the model I liked.
It's cute.
The old fashion way.
It's new, it's cute. The, by the way, the Japanese are the small one, and I love them.
Yeah.
So I made many videos. I travel to make videos in Japan for campers. But now, with this exhibition, after this exhibition, I filmed with details all the small campers, this show hut, only the small, some big also.
Look, this is to put your camper on it.
The body, this is, was the body.
Uh-huh. Mm. This is good.
And there is one camper. I will make a video. By the way, this show, what made me to excited me, how do I say? Με κίνησε την περιέργεια. Caught my attention in this exhibition was the Mercedes, which was working with. You can talk to the camper what you want to do, like I want to sleep and make your bed and all this.
Robot camper?
It works like Android.
Yeah.
Mobile, you know?
Like, you have it?
I have it.
Have you captured the video?
Yeah, of course. And the camper from Renault, which is vintage, brand new, was amazing. And in general, I had some. Mm. Those small, like you see now, this in
here
the
left. Here is Mercedes place.
I got many hours of videos, which I'm going to make them with you. Mm-hmm. Just I want people to understand that this is just a street view.
Yeah.
It's not a... I don't cover any model here, it's just a street view. It's like you are there and you live far away and you want to know if you want to go or not. Just have a look how it feels to walk there, nothing more, don't expect anything. Because many people say, what's this, and thumb down, which I can understand them because they expect to see some models. But there are, when there are so huge exhibition, the only thing I can do as a first video is to have street view.
And then you make also the detailed ones.
Yes.
Each model separately.
Yes, and categories separately. Like the vans are going to be separately.
Yeah. The smaller, the bigger ones.
Yes. Mm. With a price list and all this.
Yeah.
And Mini Campers is going to be the first YouTube channel which will categorize them this way, with a price with and all this, in the world, the small campers. So if you like the small campers, you can subscribe because you will definitely see some things that you will want to watch it, you know? Like those from the left, this one.
Yeah.
I went there with details. It's coming up, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Those also Malibu.
Are they familiar?
Slightly bigger, as you can see. This blue one, did you see? It's
yes.
An off-road camper.
This is why they had the rocks.
Yes. Mm.
But as I can see, these are most like a van style.
Yes. Mm. This channel covers van style. Mainly, you know?
Yeah. In my mind, campers are more higher, taller.
You know what's good with a van? I will tell you now.
Yeah.
Why to get a van? First of all, you can travel in the city. Without to worry so much if it's narrow.
Yes, I understand.
Secondable is that you can park, have a nap, you can sleep somewhere without to worry that somebody will destroy your sleeping, telling you that here is forbidden for camping.
Yes.
Because you are like a car. Look at these cars. If you close the top, fold it down, you have a normal car.
It's
nobody knows that you sleep inside.
Yes, like the one that people use for transportations and stuff like that.
Also, something else, you can have only one car. You don't need to buy two.
Yes, yes, understand.
Mm. So this is the car you go every day to your work and you use it in the weekend if it's big.
Also, yes.
You need extra gasoline, extra maintenance in general, you know?
Yes. Look, this is like a van, like a small van, like a taxi for 4 or 5 people.
Yes. Mm. You know what's the negative about those little vans? They're not cheap. Somehow, it's not like one particularly is expensive and he sells it expensive. In general, they are not cheap.
Maybe because you can they have placed a lot of stuff in the camper and also in a smaller place. So they offer you many facilities, but in a small
package,
yeah. Mm.
I could say
big. These are tents.
Yes, tents for campers, for caravans. What he was telling me, it's like a big camper in a small size.
Yes, yes. Mm.
Which will cost you if you want this.
They offer you the small size with many extras inside. Maybe this is why it's quite expensive.
One quote says the expensive and the quality perfume goes in a small
small bottles.
Yes. Mm. This is tent for a bicycle, this one.
Tent for bicycle?
Yes, yes. You have a trailer with bicycle.
You have a bicycle and you carry also a trailer?
Trailer and becomes like a camper. And this is foldable boat. You see, boat. And look at this now.
You are driving me crazy. I've never seen stuff like that.
You have a small trailer and it becomes a boat.
And you can put it behind of your caravan.
Yes, and it becomes a boat and you go to the river and you or the lake.
This is fantastic.
You put a machine. Mm.
You catch fish. You go outside, eat fish. Very interesting.
Mm. I speed up a little bit when I change the room.
Again, tents.
And what I walk now, I have been walking to all the halls.
As I can see, there are some accessories.
Accessories for the bicycle here. This room. Hall has accessories for the bicycle. And again, for example, if there are, let's say, 100 accessories, let's say, I will show you with a camera like the 20. I cannot cover it, and quick also.
This is the old style.
Yes, the lovely.
Mm. I like it.
Toilet.
Yeah, yeah.
Look at this, for example. I had to stop here. This is caravan. It's caravan and becomes bigger when you stop. You see, the piece comes out.
Yes.
So you have more room.
For example, a bed.
Yes, when you want to go, you fold it again.
So you can drive safe.
Yes, you have more space. In a small package.
As I can see, this clicks to somewhere else. Cannot drive it as if I can see well.
Caravan. Mm.
It has to be clicked.
Connected
with the
it's
machine.
A caravan. It's called a caravan.
This is called caravan, and camper is the whole package together.
Yes.
I didn't know it. This is a difference. I thought caravan and camper had the same meaning.
By the way, this it's called a caravan salon, Düsseldorf.
Yes.
Caravan, but has everything which has which is related with camping, mainly campers, motorhomes, or RVs in America, they call it RV.
RVs is a camper.
Camper in America.
Yes.
Mm. Motorhomes or camper, camper van. And if you want to be more cool, you can call it mini campers.
Yes.
Mm. You never run out of style, you
of
know?
Course.
What do you have? A mini camper, you say?
Yeah.
Do you remember my minivan?
Of course.
Mm.
How could I forget?
I had a Renault Kangoo, and the Greek, of course, was there.
Mm. Oh, I'm surprised and happy.
He had to sell his products also. By the way, we are from Greece, that's why.
Have you made any videos to the Greek guy? Do you remember?
Look, I go where they invite me, in general.
Okay.
Well, if somebody invites me, probably I will go. If he wants me to test something, you know, maybe somebody wants to tell me get this camper for one weekend, test it and make a video.
Oh,
I will go this way, of course. I will enjoy camper and I can make a video.
Very good idea.
I didn't do it yet because I did not get any offer like this.
Maybe someone that sees the video maybe can think your suggestion. It's something very good.
It's good.
Because all our viewers can see from a better side some models
yes.
of high quality.
Yes, I can do it on the real, you know, environment.
Yeah.
And this is going to be very good for me, to tell you the truth, for me and for the viewers.
Yeah.
Look at these small caravans, so cute. Can you imagine if a company start to give me for free to use, like get this for 1 week and enjoy, just make a video? I will be
like a test drive.
Yes. This is going to be so interesting for me, you know?
Yes. Not only interesting for you, also a very good advertisement for the company.
And
for the certain model.
And good value for the viewer.
Yeah.
So everybody happy.
Yeah.
Mm. In the future, maybe?
I think this proposal won't be late.
I think so. Once somebody gives me, then another one will tell me, why don't you try mine, you know?
Yeah, yeah. These are bigger ones.
By the way, those big, this guy,
did he recognize you?
I don't know.
Because you told me many people recognized you in the street.
In Japan, in this field, caravan field. Because I make many Japanese videos. By the way, those big campers, I did not make a video with them, you know, like this one.
Detailed video?
No, nothing. I did not bother. Only the small.
But in my mind, when I think of a camper, I think something like that.
Yes, but now it becomes cool and hot to have small.
Yeah.
When the gasoline goes up.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And you realize that when you do camping, you just go escape for 1 weekend. You want to sleep, you want to go fast there, you know. You don't need 2 cars, as I told you before. It starts to get very, very popular, the small ones. So I was thinking I will cover them. I will travel everywhere in the world to film them, you know, and to give to the viewers.
Give feedback.
Yes, give to the viewers to have a look. Maybe they want to buy something from what I film here.
Not everyone is, it's easy to leave his
look
town.
At this. Look at this. This is a playground, jungle gym, for children, you know?
Yeah, yeah. Nice.
Germans are the best. Very genius people, you know. When they do something, they put effort and they make amazing things.
Also of a very good quality.
Of course. Mm. And in the campers, they are the number one in the world. And that's why it's the biggest exhibition in the world in Germany.
Oh, the biggest in the world is being held in Düsseldorf.
Yes, this caravan salon is the number one in the world and big difference from any other exhibition. If you go there, you don't need to do anything else. Just go there only.
And it's once a year?
Once a year in the end of August. And it's for like 10 days, it's many days.
It's many days because, as you told me, it's the biggest in the whole world, so you cannot see everything in one day.
That's for sure. They have information, so you say, I want to see, for example, Andrea or Knaus, and they tell you where to go, or like this, roller team, and there you go, immediately, you know? I mean, maybe it's big, but if you want to see one company, you are there.
Of course,
very easy. So
you see the map, you see where the company that is interesting for you.
They have an information person, which tells you immediately. They are very kind people.
They are very big. Look.
By the way, I like the caravans more than the campers.
You like the caravans more?
More, yes. Because I don't need to have a house. If it's huge,
yes,
I can have all the comfort, you know. I will show you tomorrow when I make video. I will show you the one huge one I filmed. It's like a house, you have everything. Really, you have everything. But it costs like 60,000.
Very expensive.
But you can move if you don't like your neighbor.
It's like, yeah,
if you're
this is the best.
If your neighbor make noise and you don't like it, you move to a different neighborhood.
That's the best.
You rent only the field.
Yeah. And also the caravan, you can leave it to the to a specific field you may have your own or you may rent.
Yes.
Mm. You live with your car and then you go back to your house.
Yes, but it's very difficult to drive it when you, especially when you go back, you know.
Yeah.
But nothing is wonderful in this life, you know. You can't have everything.
Miniatures.
I was thinking, should I get one, you know? But I was filming that time. I didn't want to break the street view. This is about to finish now, the street view in the exhibition, and believe me, I could not cover it well. I'm sorry for the people who cannot see the exhibition hall very well, but I could not do anything better. It's going to take like a 30 hours video.
I
understand. Mm. Just to have one, I have been, one thing I can
one
tell you.
One general view.
Yes, one thing I can tell you that I have been to all halls.
One, you have been?
Yes, in this video. One quick walk in the exhibition.
And here I can see mostly accessories again. I'm surprised to see clothes.
Everything which is connected with camping was there.
Could you buy If you want it.
Yes, I bought one some lines.
Lines?
Oops,
what do you mean?
This door was closed, did you see? Because it was the time that this exhibition was ending for the day, and I chose this time because less people.
Yeah.
So I can move better. So I chose the last minute to do this kind of movie, you know, the street view, to have less people. Amazing, huh?
Very good.
This is the trip now to Greece.
Ah, you're returning back?
Yes.
Here you are in Düsseldorf.
Düsseldorf, yes. I was walking until the airport.
Oh, now you're in the airplane?
And here in Thessaloniki, Greece.
Smells like home.
Yes. If there is a place we can call it home, this is Greece. Here I am. We just did the live. How did you find the live?
Enthusiastic.
Liked
it.
You find it enthusiastic, but maybe the viewers didn't. Let them decide.
Yeah, I would like to comment if they want to see another live.
Now here I'm back, okay?
Mm-hmm. Did you bring me anything?
Like what?
Bar of chocolate, Milka.
Next time I will bring.
Okay.